Jacqueline Baldwin, and I will be donning and doffing my PPE on my donning. I am first going to put my gown on. And you want to make sure that you do not shake it. And if one gown does not cover you, you can use two. And then tie it around your waist. Make sure your back is fully closed also. And your glue always goes on the outside. So let's redo that. And the reason that the glue goes on the outside is because it has a moisture barrier that serves as your protection. Around your nose to make sure that it's on good. Then you will put your goggles on. You first take off your gloves because they're the most contaminated. You want to pinch it and take your fingers inside, pull them down. Again, you take your goggles off. Next is your gown. You're going to untie the waist first. Roll it down away from you to keep from contaminating. And then you're going to take your mask off. And of course I can't get it untied. So we're going to pretend like this is untied here. Drop it down. Then you untie your back. And the back's doing the same thing. And we'll pretend like that was tied, not untied it. And then that is your doffing.